just do different ways to make our fathers feel very special. Today we are learning to make fruit cream ice cream. We are making fruit ice cream. We can take ice cream. Okay.
Okay.
We can add some fresh fruits. Add some cherries. We can add chocolate syrup. We can add chocolate syrup. And we can add some jam also. Look here. Is it looking yummy?
Yeah.
So we can give the surprise to our father on Father's Day. Okay? You can make this yummy ice cream with your mother and give a surprise to your father.